and that floral print is Bella Boulevard. It's my cousin's new baby. Oops. I'm just writing down what I use on the layout so I will know. Of course, Patton has to make his appearance. Crazy cat. And here I use some of the white tissue frilly border that came in the kit. But I don't have who made it, manufacturer, or if it's a hip kit thing or anything like that, I don't see any product information with it. So I'm going to try to use up some scraps. So that scallop pattern is from Hip Kit Club Chasing Rainbows. That peach with white polka pattern is Bella Boulevard Fruit of the Spirit Gentleness. And then that aqua pattern is Heidi Swap Pineapple Crush called Breezy. I'm going to use some of the extras on my picture. Yes, Patton. Chilly. All right, come on. I have a Netgear streaming system. I need to change it because it no longer supports Hulu, it no longer supports YouTube, and I'm just waiting for the day it no longer supports Pandora and Netflix because that's the only two I have left. What are you doing, Patton? This crazy cat. Right, so here I have die cuts, which are from the Hip Kit Club Ephemera Pack. And I just used the die cuts on this layout. Oh my goodness. So I'm just narrowing down my die cuts. And I believe I'm done with that. So now I'm going to do my title. Trying to figure out what else I can add here. I need to catch up on my journaling. I have a ton of layouts I gotta journal on. Alright, and now that I have those down, I can start my title. Oops, sorry. And then around the hearts, I'm going to do enamel dots. And so now I need my title. I decided against the clip. Now I just have to find a title, something to use for my title. So I'm going to title this Sweet Baby of Mine. So sweet in the words of are the American Crafts Happy Life Thickers. And baby is American Crafts Charming Thickers. And then mine is Hip Kit Club Exclusive Alphabet Stickers. And then once I get that down, that's pretty much all I do to this kit. So I'm going to go ahead and let you finish watching. And when I have more done, I will certainly be back with those. Thanks, guys. Bye.